This morning, law enforcement advocates will urge state lawmakers to reject a bill that would change or simplify how you buy a gun. Now, that measure would repeal the pistol purchase permit law. Without a concealed carry license, you need a permit to buy a gun, and then must apply through the sheriff's office, which runs a background check. Opponents say it's repetitive, since the seller must run a background check, too.